All right, it's time to hand out this week's play of the week. So let's go down to Colleen for this one. Leo Buckley Stadium, Kadarius Marshall. Check this out. Going up, makes the grab with the strong hands to rip it away from the defender and come down with a fresh set of downs. There is another look. Just takes it away from him as he goes down to get the first down. This kid can do it all, as evidenced by that play right there. Congratulations to Kadarius. Tune in next week to see who takes the award home for week 10.